fans, and welcome back to Beach Buggy Racing. And today we're going to be playing the Aquarius episode. And yeah, but first we're getting a daily reward. Let's see what we get. Okay, 2000. Oh, I meant 2020. Well, the reason why I'm saying 2000 is because, like, that's the number I got. Okay, so we have an Aquarius, Luna Rover, Zork, let's go! Okay, so here is the Aquarius, of course. You already saw the preview. Alright, so at the start, don't worry. Alright, I'm sorry, because, like, you didn't see the 100 HP too. So then, like, don't worry. This is a good thing. When in the future, you'll see the tank too, like, the faster pace. Oh, look, I got the high one. Two of them. Alright, let's get Proxy Roller. Oh my god. I haven't been beating. No! I don't want to use it because it's old, but it's too wavy, and I don't want to go out of control. Oh my gosh! Ah! Let's see if we can get a power spin. Oh, I'm just feeling. I know! I'll use my telescope instead. Yes! That's pretty slow. Well, I'll just use it. Because if I don't have a shield, then I'll be unprotected from death attack. Oh, we got Tiki Super. What? Oh, it didn't hit me. It still hit me, but it didn't knock me out. Oh my gosh, that is so insane. Alright, so wait to use it. Oh, it is kind of dark down here, but there is a couple buttons. Here's a fish one. Oh. This is like a shark and fish aquarium. Okay, use it. Yes, it protected me. Basic shield is way for protecting me from death back. Oh my gosh. No, Roxy Roller is gonna get jumped. Oh, no, my gosh. I don't have my toes up anymore either. No, please. Oh, man. It was close competition, but she was a little bit to the finish line before I was. Alright, so that's second place. We got 460 points. Well, that is good, but we'll try again for first place. But don't worry, just bear with me here. Alright, so here we go. I hope this time we can also get a jump start. I'm sure that will help me too. Alright, no jump start. This time I'm getting a bit tricky, so bear with me. Oh my gosh! Woo! Oh my gosh, now I'm in the biggest competition. Oh my gosh! Oh, I see someone actually. Get back! I'll catch up to them. Oh, I actually saw him got hit! Amazing. Oh, chicken quick! Yeehaw! Ha, take that! Oh, now I go from the chain. I can't use my shield. Because right now I need to wait. Because I need to wait until get back. Oh, death bat! What? Aww. Shield. Now time to warp ahead. Yes! Fucking warp! Yee-haw! Oh no, they're getting rough on me. Baby, baby. Okay, here we go.
That is the course we are playing next. Anyways, this wraps up today's episode. Let me know in the comments below if you've gotten used to Aquarius on fast courses. Anyways, thanks for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.